Be imitators of God as beloved children. Walk in love as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us, a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God.
Wives, submit to your own husband as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church, his body, and is himself its Savior. Husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church and gave himself up to her, that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing of water with the word.
Love here used in the New Testament is agape. It means to hold in high esteem, to welcome, to be well pleased, to have contentment, to love dearly. So Jesus' love is a love that always reaches out. Jesus' love is a love that never gives up. Jesus' love is a love that allows fullest expression of who you are and your feelings, your thoughts, your deepest desires. And Jesus chose to love us even when we were unlovely, even when we were offensive to him. And God chose to give up his very best, his only son. Walk in love, first of all, by submission. It is not an invitation to mindless yielding. It is thoughtful, it's trusting, it's yielding under Jesus Christ, who's head of this marriage, head of the world, head of our lives.
Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness.
Jesus allowed himself to be delivered into custody. Right, so the husband is also to submit in subjecting all his energy, all his power to provide the fullest example of love to his wife. This is what Jesus did for the church. Later on in verse 26, it says this interesting thing, that he might sanctify her. Father in heaven, you are by your very nature love, and you created marriage as a way for us to share and experience this love with one another, a love that is generous and sacrificial, fearless and hopeful. I pray your blessings and protection on David and Carolyn's marriage, that they will always manifest the love of God in their marriage, that they would sacrifice for one another in the name of Jesus Christ, that they would learn to enjoy abiding in each other and especially in you, that they would enjoy Jesus' perfection in their love and in their marriage. I pray that their family and friends would support and surround them, sharing with them in both their successes and struggles. They are very much loved by you and by us. In the name of Jesus, I pray, amen.
I could stay up all night with you. Talk for hours and say nothing, but I like you. Yeah, you're the one I'm looking for. Let's get lost in our minds for a minute. Forget the world exists for a minute. Yeah, I just wanna get to know ya. I never known this before. You gave me butterflies in my tummy like you do. You just give me love and light like I can only give.